shall storm the castle of the evil sorcerer! And into...
You have my axe at your side.
And my blade!
Hey guys, can we wrap this up? I have to go take out the garbage!
No, hold back some more. Your duties can wait. The fate of the world is...
Sorry, noobs. Peace out.
Can you please keep in character, Rothgar?
And you're still in character, Blademar?
Clearly, Vashmar has been felled by the evil sorcerer's spell. Companions, our trials may be difficult, the road long, but we shall prevail!
Yes! I took out the garbage! No, I didn't get the downstairs bathroom! It's not full! I'm trying to play my game, Mom! Just leave me alone!
Clearly, Vashmar has been bewitched.
Fine!
Let's go!
Hey guys, I'm back! What's going on? Dang it!
It was pretty great. My back hurt a lot. And most of my muscles atrophied me. But still... Life was good. As for the firecrackers, I should have known better. With parents like mine, you really need to be careful. I don't really remember how I came into possession of the black cats. If you're not familiar with the weakest of all possible firecrackers, just imagine a tiny black tube of gumdrop. That's all they are. I think some kid at school had blown up a bunch of them and had some left over. So here I am, with 10 of the wimpiest firecrackers, no two men. So what do I do? This is my little sister, Jean.
We are engaged in war.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Do you have firecrackers?
No. I hadn't always been at war with Gina, but recently it got cut. Probably the main reason...
Gina is going to be taking your room.
What?
We're turning her room into the computer room.
We don't need a computer room!
I don't appreciate the bathtub.
Sorry. Sir?
So Gina is going to be taking your room. And you will be in there.
In there was actually my former closet. It was pretty nice. First closet. So now, at 14 years old, I was being moved to my little sister's closet. There was, of course, only one way out, through her room. I did have to move the window, which was a bonus. All in all, it was about 4 feet wide by 7 feet long.
I want you walk in my room.
Well, unless you got a ladder, that's the only way out.
You're weird, and you are not coming in my room.
You're weird, and yes I am.
Dad, show me mean!
Resolve your issues or face the consequences.
Fine! But you have to yell that you're coming into my room first, and you cannot touch anything.
I don't want to touch anything in a room. That part gets leprosy.
I'm going to put tape on the floor. And that is your walking cap.
Fine. Problem number 400 in this arrangement. Since there wasn't a lot of square footage in my closet, my dad decided that the best way to rectify the situation was to remove the door. So we had a big blanket hung in the curtain rod, separating the rooms.
If this is a complaint, I don't want to hear it.
Dad!
What did I just say?
This is a little crazy!
What?
This is a little crazy, sir.
Joe, I wish we had a really big house here in your room, but we just don't have the money for that. And until you can make a contribution to the mortgage, you're going to do as I say. Understand?
Fine. So that is the situation on June 13th, the day of the incident. I'm coming out of your room now!
Wait!
I have to go to the bathroom!
Well, you should have thought of that earlier.
Well, what are you doing in there?
Your business, wait 5 minutes!
5 minutes?!
I am at a good part!
I am coming out of room in 10 seconds! 10, 9, 8!
You are a horrible person! And you snort that!
That's when I saw it.
Workout party. In her blue and tealous leotard and her rainbow leg warmers. Her hair. Perfectly groomed. Eyes vacant. Feet too tiny for it long. Busted legs. There she was. In what used to be my room.
What are you doing in my room?
The black cats are in my drawer. Tenor.
You smell bad.
You smell worse.
I'm telling Mom.
If you tell Mom, I'm going to sneak into your room tonight and breathe on you.
Well, I'm going to ask Mom if I can get pepper spray.
If you get pepper spray, I get pepper spray.
You can't stay awake forever.
Mom! Joe just kicked me for no reason!
Do you know what 10 black cats will do when taken to a Barbie and set off simultaneously?
Neither did I. But I was about to find out. In my mind...
You'll never believe this!
Strut!
Don't you know who I am?
Strut for it, boys! End of a line for you, sunshine!
I am powerful, friends! You can't do this!
You are an abomination that must be rooted out!
Death to the plastic witch!
Strike me down! And I should become more powerful than you can possibly imagine!
Ha! You can't even stand on your own! 3, 2, 1!
I am so glad I have my parents. They're really weak-willed.
Those are the best kind to have. not allowed to leave the house without parental guard. Pretty close to nothing. I read everything in the house. I read all my old books again. I started reading the magazine my mom got.
Great weight loss tips.
How to slit your thighs and burn your toes.
Inside, Kim Kardashian's new pregnancy.
Inside, if you die.
Our newest company exclusive.
Guess whose cellulite this is?
Decided to remove your feet. You can have them back in 2 years.
This is for the best.
That's right, my friend. Breathe the free air! Welcome back to us.
So now what do we do?
All right, can we go now? And I want my 20 bucks. Are you walking home alone?
Oh, man. That's like 3 weeks' pay for me.
Yeah, my parents gave me money to get a pizza tonight. They're out of town.
So how to introduce Blake? Blake was the coolest geek I ever met. He was pretty much my only friend. Let's see. Blake carried a staff. His parents didn't worry about it, but they probably should have. My parents, of course, knew all about Blake.
Is he a dude with a stick?
It's a staff.
What is the meaning of that?
I think he just likes it.
He likes a stick?
It's a staff.
Maybe you should get new friends.
Have one.
Don't say that. We're friends with Misty's son. What's his name? Oh, Paul.
That guy hates me. He throws my lunch in the garbage twice a week.
Maybe that's just to play it safe that he likes you.
If you went out for soccer, you'd have friends.
No, I have a group of mortal enemies on the soccer team.
I just don't get why he has to carry a stick.
So the next thing you have to know about Blake was that he had an older brother.
Hey, what are you doing here?
This is our house. I live here.
I thought I told you not to be here tonight. I have people over.
I know that there's a party going on in our house. I'm just going down to the basement.
Ah, but you see, in order to get to the basement, you have to walk through the party, which means exposing you to cool people, thereby revealing that you are related to me. Sorry, Gandalf, but you and the Nerd King here are going to have to go somewhere else.
You know, I can always tell Mom and Dad about the party.
Trust me, Blake, you do not want to live in a world in which you have betrayed me. I might be grounded for a month, but I'll be your brother forever! You think you're safe? You think I won't sneak into your room at night while you're asleep?
You make some good points.
Now we go. I'm sure there's a mutant convention in town somewhere.
Hey.
Who are you?
Tasha.
Why are you driving my little brother around?
He paid me 20 bucks.
Man, 20 bucks. Loser! You want to come to the party?
Sure, better than nothing.
She goes in? You barely even know her!
Yeah, that's why she gets in.
Okay, how about this? We go through the party, we don't let anyone know we're related. I'm just as ashamed of you as you are of me.
10 bucks.
To get into my own house?
This isn't a charity event, alright?
It's my house!
If you're not related to me.
You're a real winner, Sam.
Who are you? What is your name? Are you under the impression I will not punch you in the face?
You've met me like 900 times.
So? Am I supposed to remember you? My brother's got all kinds of troll friends that lurk downstairs. How am I supposed to keep him straight?
Sam, we're coming in the house.
I believe I just told you that was not possible.
I'm not giving you 10 bucks.
Then you have a problem.
Fine. Just call Mom and Dad then. Upload a little video of the party here.
You have 3 minutes to get downstairs. If you are not down in 3 minutes, I will tear your kidneys out with my bare hands. And the stick stays outside.
Fine. Fine. When you're old and you least expect it, I'll get my revenge.
You see these eyes? These are the eyes of a hawk. Try it!
I have to say, I've only been to one party in my life where the parents weren't home, and that was mostly like this.
This is fun.
Yep. I need to go home.
I'm going to set myself on fire and see what happens!
inside, and...
Hey!
Oh, no, we're not talking. We're just coming through.
No, over here. Are you Sam's brother?
Yes. Ow!
Your brother is a jerk. Do you know that?
I know that. You know that's a bird. He used to beat me up when I was a baby.
Do you know what he did to Julie?
Who's Julie?
Joe. And people are mean to you?
Well, yeah, I guess.
Why are they mean to you?
I think you should probably ask them that.
Why do you think they're mean to you?
Probably because I'm different. And I'm, you know, if I had my choice, I'd probably be sitting in a basement playing video games instead of actually talking to people. So I'm weird.
That's not weird.
It's a little bit weird.
All of the other guys play video games.
Yeah, but they play sports too, and I don't know how to talk to people.
That's not true.
You just met me, you don't know. My parents have an overactive imagination.
But that's a good thing.
Not if you want to be normal, it's not.
Do you want to be normal?
Well, no. I really think I have much of a choice.
Do you want to do something stupid?
I'm not really sure how to answer that.
Do you want to get out of here? I have a car.
Oh, let me see if Blake wants to come.
Hey, Blake! Oh, I'm hit! Healer, put thy magic upon me! Blake, thanks, good friend. Now, let us revenge ourselves upon these carrion beasts. Ah!
I think he's okay. So leaving the party meant walking back up through the party, which meant walking past Sam with his ex-girlfriend. Probably, I'm guessing here, a bad idea, so take it. So Julie had a Chevy Impala that looked like it had been chewed on by a driver.
So, you're getting in cars with strange girls now. That's what you're doing. You're sneaking out of the house in the middle of the night going God knows where with some girl that you just met in a car. My baby is driving around town with a strange hoodlum girl. This is what you think is a good idea. This is what you've learned.
Mom, get out of my head.
Now see me, what is a mother in his head? That's the type of boy he is.
Mom! So the reason the tourist car looked like that was he was the worst driver in the history of the world.
Yeah, probably.
So, that doesn't bother me. that you're, like, breaking the law.
It shouldn't be against the law just to be places. It's not like anyone else is using this.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. My stomach's hurting, that's all.
You know, I should probably go home.
We just got here. What are you talking about?
If my parents find out I'm gone, they're going to annihilate me.
Is there any difference if coming if you're coming home at 1, if you're coming home at 3?
Probably just different shades of death.
So don't worry about it. You're gonna die either way.
Great, that's nice to think about.
Come on.
Don't care that you're out late.
I don't really have a curfew.
Wow. Must be nice.
My parents don't really notice me, so it is what it is.
Right.
How old are you, Joe?
14.
Oh man, that's terrible.
I know.
That's like the worst period of your life.
Yeah, I'm figuring that out. How old are you?
17.
Is that better?
Not really. I mean, I guess it's better. Or it was better. Have you ever had your heart broken?
I've never even kissed anybody.
You can still have your heart broken, even if you haven't kissed anybody.
Are you sure you're okay? You don't look okay.
Having your heart broken is way worse than being 14.
I guess I have a lot to look forward to.
Yeah. Do you like your life?
What do you mean?
I mean, do you like your life?
Like, could I be someone else that wanted to be?
No. I mean, like, all of it. Do you like who you are?
Do you?
I asked you first.
No. I don't. I don't like my life.
Why not?
Well, my parents are really hard on me. And you know, I know it because they love me. That's good, but I guess I just get the impression they don't think I'm worth it very much. Like I'm just some obstacle or nuisance that bothers them out of hate. And the worst thing is, that's kind of how I feel myself, too. Like, I'm in the way. That's just... Why would anyone like me? I'm in the best circumstances. I just blend in, you don't do it. They basically spit at me. So of course they do. Of course they do.
No. Hey, you're a good guy.
You just met
me. I'm a really good judge of character.
Found them like brother, horrible character.
Well, in this case, I'm a good judge. You're really decent.
Thanks.
And your parents shouldn't think that about you. You should like who you are, and if you don't, then change.
Right.
Be the guy you want.
Right. Do you like who you are?
Not at all. My parents are too wrapped up in their own stuff to care about me. I just got my heart stomped on and my best friend would rather be with her boyfriend than care about me. And I lost my driver's license.
one turns on the light, you may die.
You're not making any sense. We should go.
I'm tired. I think I'll sleep here.
You can't sleep here? We should go. Are you sure you're feeling okay?
I might have done something.
What do you mean?
I took a couple pills. That's all.
What do you mean, took a couple pills?
Good night, Joe.
Julie!
Game!
Leroy Jenkins!
Man, I can't wait until November.